Okay, so you've got your new Snap-on Smile today. Tell me why you decided to do a Snap-on Smile.
The reason I decided to do a Snap-on Smile is because after researching you and seeing everything that you have been doing in the dentistry industry, I tried internet veneers and they did not work very well. And after seeing all your videos, I came here because I felt that that was going to be the right choice for me to make.
So you can see this is the Snap-on veneers they did. Now, they might look a little bit okay, but they don't fit right. I'm going to show you what it looks like in his mouth. Snap-on veneers, you said. This is not our product, but we're going to place it in. He's missing teeth here. We retain these root tips because they're not decayed. So we did not need to take those out. And he had no other decay. But this basically fits in, but it's very loose, and it just doesn't look good, right?
Right.
It's really bulky.
Mm-hmm. And I can see it comes right off.
Okay, so let's look at the Snap-on. So here is the Snap-on Smile. And you can see it's much more contoured, and this thing fits like a glove. So you're going to have to put it in because it's hard for me to get in. So go ahead and place it in. He struggles a little, but not much. Can you get it in?
Yep.
All right, go ahead and open. So you can see how this fits, that these are more contoured. These are more highly contoured than these. But the biggest thing is, you just can't eat. You couldn't eat with them.
No,
you couldn't function with
exactly.
them.
Exactly. And these, the new ones feel like real teeth, while this feels like plastic. Like, these feel like teeth.
Okay, so it's a more durable material.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I love these really look a lot better.
Okay, so now we're going to do the taste test. The final test is everybody goes, can you eat with them? And you know, people ask me, well, you always give them soft stuff to eat. That's because we don't have a lot of hard stuff in this office. But we got chips today thanks to my bestie, my sister. So open up and go ahead and eat. We're going to show you that he can eat with them. Mm. Is it loose?
No.
How does it feel?
It feels amazing because with the old ones, when if I wish to eat anything, it would get under them and I could feel it in my gums. With this, I can't feel anything. It's just like normal.
And can you taste your food?
Yes.
You can have the whole bag of chips and
Thank
more.
Thank you.